Hello, hello, and welcome back to Persona 5. More time working, I guess. Let's do this. Exciting job. In this loading screen. There we go. Another bowl, beef bowl, barbecue bowl. How does this possibly work with... You've got to have somebody working in the kitchen, at least, right?
Well then.
Otherwise, that's... It's just ridiculous. I don't know. Alright, now we can talk to him more. We saw that I was almost paying enough attention. There we go. Some mistake. I made one mistake.
All right.
And technically, as far as the work goes, I made no mistakes because Morgana was there to catch me and was just being an asshole quizzing me rather than keeping track of the orders himself. Another day, people playing on their PS Vitas. Does anyone actually use that since Persona 4 Golden came out? Come on, train. Let's do this.
What do you think about that? I was wondering about that. Well, that's not good. It's so cool.
Yes, we better pick a good target that has a lot of significance and not just some random asshat.
All right. What's the answer?
Let's start your period of time. Radio! Color radio! Yes.
Exactly.
It is actually that. That one I knew. I never remember my dream, so I couldn't really say if it's, color or not. Do you want to eat people's dreams? I feel like we skipped the first line of his dialogue, but still.
Hey, hey.
Oh my god. Such a Valley Girl accent.
Hmm? Unbelievable.
Yes, because we all know rumors spread by the Valley Girl are entirely accurate.
What?
practice. There's no time for these problems. Wow. He's such a useless blob. Well, you apparently intend to, Mr. Principal. How do these people end up in positions of authority? They are generally unhelpful. Ha, this isn't a video game. Yes, it is. Texts coming in. Well then, it's time to go talk to that politician guy, I guess. Seems as good a plan as any, really. Here he is. Okay. Okay, I guess it's not as good a choice as any, because it's a choice that doesn't work. So... what's Aan up to? Is she around? I don't actually remember what day she's available. Here she's not. Why are you here? You are so awful at this. Like, just the worst. Okay, maybe Ryuji's available? I don't. Now, right back out of the classroom, thank you. Is no one available? This is annoying.
I should write something.
No, not that. This. You won't be, you won't be, you won't be. You aren't. You're not. No, we're not gonna actually talk about where to find these people, or what days they're available, or anything like that. Although, I have no card thing, so I assume there's no confidants available. That seems reasonable. In which case, I will go here and just, you know, hang. I don't know, I'm sort of just alternating on these, which is usually not a good idea. You kind of want to focus on one thing at a time. Typically, but screw it.
Hey.
All right.
Wanna head back?
Okay.
Ah, you're back.
Now. What are we? I've never heard of a celebrity being in shady business.
Hey!
Ooh, I am available for the night? Excellent. I figured they'd be like, get to bed early. You have a field trip tomorrow. Can't we just wear that too? And hello, colorful pants man.
Everyone. You.
Sure. Let's.
If you'd like.
Yeah, sure, let's go with it occasionally.
Very well. Everyone.
What does the sign I'm holding say?
However,
wait. Talking about taking advantage of the young. I'm not even getting paid for this. Do you get heckled often?
Thank you. No.
Also, what kind of man can run for election 7 straight times without winning?
Well then, I shall.
Is he independently wealthy or something? Now, let's.
And that's why we recruit sponsors to help make TV shows. I'm sure you know about commercial breaks. Well, those are actually sponsor-related product placements.
Oh, and I thought commercials were just things that the TV station liked. Of course they're product placement. God damn it, Ryuji, stop being an idiot. Your nose is, like, distinctly a different color. Are you sunburned?
Reruns are shown in the day, whereas alluring newswomen are broadcast at night. Thus, the scheduling department...
Actually, due to the 24-hour news cycle, alluring... newswomen are all the time.
Is determined. Could this get any more obvious? Wow, he was not even listening to what I said.
I'm sorry, I'm just so bored.
Footage in order to cut down the program to the desired length. The place where this filmed footage is edited would be the editing room. How much longer does this go?
I swear, I'm not gonna last.
What's going on? I can't stand all this noise.
Oh my god, noise on a film set?
My apologies. I'll have them leave right away. Now then, it's time for a bit of hands-on experience.
Damn it! That jerk think he is?
Well, he's the famous newscaster, so I suspect he thinks he's famous.
Want to be on TV?
Huh?
Is he drunk?
Slamming bot after all.
I'm serious. Is he drunk?
Just give me a call if you're interested. I'd greatly welcome a message from you, day or night.
And how is no one catching the cat?
Greatly welcome my ass. It's obvious what he's after. Do these rotten adults care about anything other than looks? I'll yank their stupid hearts out, damn it.
Will you quiet down? You're supposed to be acting like good students today. I understand you're bored, but please don't cause any trouble, okay?
Well then, let's have you see what it's like to be an AC. Oh, that stands for assistant camera. When we're moving cameras, we need people who will get the cables from getting tangled up. The blonde will do. He seems like he's got energy to spare anyway. Guy next to him, you can come too if you're feeling lonely. Come on, hurry up and grab the cables.
I feel fine. I think I'll sit this one out. Also, is this field trip just an excuse to get free labor places?
Guests, why the hell do we have to be doing manual labor? This is bullshit. Going to the bathroom didn't even make me feel better.
Does it usually?
I get how you feel, though. It sucked for the both of us.
There's three of us here.
Do more of this tomorrow,
or four if you want to count Morgana.
Flaking out, Ryuji.
I know.
Wait.
Good boy, right?
Come on. Couldn't miss school once.
That reminds me, we get to go home straight from here today. We don't spend much time in this area, so why don't we relax and check out some shops beforehand? Oh, I know a place! I want to go to that huge pancake-looking place we passed on the way here! It looked delicious! What was that?
Oh! You mean Dometown? The round part is a baseball stadium, then along the outside, they've got an amusement park.
It's right in the middle of a business area, but they have some pretty hardcore rides there, too.
None of that sounds delicious.
Let's go. I'll show you just how courageous I am. Going on a scary ride doesn't really prove any kind of courage.
Plus, you're a cat.
Can get on anyways.
Thank you.
Really?
Really? You might be able to sneak in if you stay in the bag, but you'd totally puke if you did that. But, let's just go to Dometown. I'm really feeling it now.
Me too. My stomach's ready for roller coasters. I think I'll pass on the puke rides.
Excuse me. I couldn't help but notice your uniforms. Are you students of Shujin Academy?
Yeah, what do you want?
I mean, we're not doing a great job of being in uniform properly.
We'll be filming together, after all. Where are my manners? My name is Goro Akechi.
Akechi?
Filming? What? You a celebrity?
Only to the extent of appearing on TV a couple of times.
Oh!
Anyone gonna... There we go. Starting to work it out, maybe? I don't know.
Apologies. I truly was just passing by. I must be going. There's a briefing for tomorrow's recording that I have to attend. So you're going to go have cake now? I missed lunch today, so I'm quite hungry myself.
Huh? Cake? What are you talking about?
Oh, am I mistaken? I thought I heard something about delicious pancakes. No matter. Well, see you tomorrow.
How did you hear that part, but not anything else?
He's never gonna get popular with that kind of hair, though.
You don't get it.
It's fine. We'll see him again tomorrow anyways. Come on, let's go to Dometown. Alright.
Yes, okay. New place.
Vomit machines and get cake instead.
You could get funnel cake. You should get funnel cake. There's gotta be some. pork pancakes. Yeah, that sounds... No? We're... Okay. Y'all are lame.
Well, then.
And you're not gonna let me do anything, are you? Let's watch. Yep.
Well, then.
But it's not like I have choices.
Mr. Akechi's coming on!
Ah, it's Akechi!
Oh, he's so cool!
Ain't that the guy from yesterday?
Cutting back.
Is this supposed to be an interview show? Because that's not...
Six,
okay.
5 seconds till start. 4, 3.
And now, on to the hottest meet and greet segment of our show. After his last appearance was so well received, we decided to bring back this fine gentleman today. It's the high school detective, Goro Akechi.
Hello there.
Thank you for
Naoto was better.
Today, Akechi-kun. Your popularity is stunning.
Even I found it to be quite a surprise. It is a bit embarrassing, though.
What's up with the number of people who have sort of red or reddish eyes?
Care to share, detective?
Ah, yes. That would be the scandal involving the master artist Madarame.
There it is! All of this phantom thief excitement has caught your attention too, Akechi-kun. Allow me to be blunt for just a second. What do you think of these justice-oriented phantom thieves?
If they truly are heroes of justice, I sincerely hope they exist.
Oh, so you don't deny the possibility that they're real?
I may not seem like it, but I sometimes wish that Santa Claus actually existed. Although, if he did, I'd have to arrest him for breaking and entering. But, hypothetically speaking, if these phantom thieves are real, I believe they should be tried in a court of law.
That's quite the statement. Are they committing crimes? Some people even say that the thieves are actually helping their victims abandon their evil ways.
How? They have so little information to work with.
However, they're taking the law into their own hands by judging him. It is far from justice. More importantly, you should never forcefully change a person's heart.
You have a point. These people are calling themselves the Phantom Thieves, after all. Amazing as always, Akechi-kun. I could listen to you for days. You have the most radiant charisma.
I have to say, though, I would be embarrassed if it turns out these phantom thieves don't exist. If that were the case, I'd summarize it into a report as a school project.
Now then, let's try asking some students the same age as Akechi-kun about the phantom thieves.
First, don't raise your hand.
Please press your button now if you think the phantom thieves exist.
Of course they do.
About 30% or so. What are your thoughts, Akechi-kun?
I'm a bit surprised. That's higher than I was expecting. I'd love to hear some more detailed opinions.
Why are more of you not on our fan site? Crap, I actually said it.
All right, let's try asking this student here. Hypothetically speaking, what are your thoughts on these phantom thieves if they were real?
They sound very attractive.
This completely goes against the opinion you had about them being tried by law, Akechi-kun.
No, it really doesn't.
It's intriguing to hear such a strong acknowledgement. In that case,
saying they seem to be doing a lot is not the same as they are legally in the right.
Example, your friend next to you, if his heart suddenly changed, wouldn't you think it was the work of the Phantom Thieves? I see. But how can you be so sure? Whether the thieves' actions are good or not, I feel there is a more important issue at hand.
What do you mean?
The matter of how they change people's hearts. If they honestly possess that ability, it could be used for more than extracting confessions. It could be that what seem to be ordinary crimes are actually being perpetrated by these methods.
You know, you're absolutely right.
That's pure speculation. Misunderstand.
This is all purely hypothetical. It is only if people who can use such a power truly exist. Either way, though, this cannot be ignored. The existence of the Phantom Thieves would be nothing but a threat to our everyday lives. To be honest, I'm already working alongside the police to help sort out this matter.
It kinda seemed like what he was saying might be right.
He's on to us. We must change his opinions.
Sound like we're the baddies. I don't like it.
That stuff about the police, do you think it's for real?
He can say whatever he wants. The justice of it all is something we can decide for ourselves.
Oh, sorry, I gotta go take a leak. Can you guys wait here? I'll be right back.
Thanks for sharing.
God. I'm gonna keep going, okay?
Wait, can I not also keep going? It'd be fun.
I'm glad I found you. I wanted to thank you in person. To paraphrase Hegel, advancement cannot occur without both thesis and antithesis. My apologies. What I mean is that our discussion was quite meaningful. Few people around me are so willing to speak their minds as freely as you did earlier.
Adults really? You're a consulting detective.
All they simply do is the adults.
It seems like people would be uninterested in your opinions.
Quite fruitful. Would you mind talking with me again?
So my choices are yes and also yes, really. Sure, whatever.
Thank you.
It makes me. But you have to be a wingman for me.
The students from Shugen are truly quite interesting. I look forward to seeing you again. Well then?
Talk about a problematic guy to get involved with. There's probably a lot we can learn from him, though.
Right, and onward we go. Now what does she want to talk with us about?
I can't believe you evaded the police's network until today. The only logical explanation is that someone in the police has ties to the Phantom Thieves. Explain yourself.
So we're getting the link. Yep.
It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the justice persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Hooray! It is time for justice. Or as they say in, I believe, French, justice.
All right. Sorry for taking so long. Wait, was that a catchy? I can't stand that high and mighty attitude. Just breathing the same air as it makes me sick. Come on.
You are a generally angry person. Oh well. I mean, Ryuji's being selfish, but the rest of us are fine.
I see.
Come on, why would you put this... Why would you text me right as I'm putting my phone away? Subtle Morgana, but sure, we can do that. Actually, can I just fast travel from inside the cafe? There shouldn't be anything stopping me, should there?
Society appears.
Oh, for a second I thought he was giving a speech to no one.
Our young people are quietly suffering. They lack jobs, security, savings. The next generation will lead us into the future, and yet they have no plan for how to arrive there.
Watch where you're going, you little shit.
You bumped into me, you old goat.
This isn't good.
I'm sure we can magically fix this.
Good citizens.
Between two angry people who are just being assholes.
What's the point of bickering over such a trivial matter?
This is none of your business.
Yeah, seriously, just shut up.
What's with this guy?
Now, if you'll please excuse me, I must.
Good job. We prevented a fight, I guess.
We can create a bright future for the next generation.
Ugh. Gah, so righteous. That really annoys me. Enough of your arrogance, no good Tora!
What?
As if anyone would actually vote for you! Are you planning to embezzle funds again? Or maybe criticize one of your constituents again? You criminal!
Wait, why are you putting those two on the same level?
That was all in the past.
I've gone and done it again.
Gotten heckled horribly.
I can't do that in my situation. Regardless, whenever someone calls me no good Tora, I panic. I went through quite an ordeal 20 years ago. Let me explain. I used to be a member of the National Diet. I was elected during the rise of the Kuramoto children. We were backed by powerful Diet members. This was about 20 years ago. I was very inexperienced back then, both as a politician, as well as a human being. That inexperience led me to be involved in a series of major political scandals. People refer to my blunders as no good Tora's three strikes. The first was being caught
missing
a legislative meeting to take a personal vacation. Then,
that happens I was accused quite often, at least here. That, not as much, the second one.
Giving me two strikes. Finally, I called a voter an idiot at an open forum, which resulted in...
Okay, that's a little bit beyond just criticizing. That's just, well, being an idiot, actually.
You said you wanted to become a member of the Diet. But do you see the man before...
Did I? Is that the only... political option? Because I guess I did say I wanted to be in politics. Or at least I was interested in politics.
I'm happy to hear that. However, everyone says I have no chance to get elected. So why come to me?
Oh no. I don't see any other politicians around.
I'm afraid I'm not so great that you'd be able to learn anything. The most important part about giving a good speech is believing in yourself. Perhaps one day I will believe in myself again. But you sure got me there. You're a strange young man. Very well. If learning how to give a great speech is what you seek, then I'd be happy to instruct you. In exchange, I would like for you to continue assisting me. Let's get started, shall we?
Hooray! And we can jump forward to the interrogation room again! Multiple times in the episode. Don't you feel excited? Because I actually don't.
Staging your crimes with calling cards. It's hard to believe that a student could manage this alone. An adult.
I mean, we did.
Someone talented enough to move people with words. Perhaps they coached.
The first two we did on our own.
Isn't that right?
So that logic doesn't really hold up. Sun persona, excellent.
All right. Let's pursue your dream of becoming a member of the Diet. Oh my, we've been talking for far too long. Let's call it quits for today. Well then, I shall see you again soon.
Hooray! I made another friend. Isn't that nice? Though it doesn't seem different. Okay, let's... Okay, there we go. Now it's a new vote.
The Phantom Thieves are super lame!
That's just... ridiculous to deal with. In that voice. Also, I think that lady may not understand what vulgar means.
I'm so pumped. Too cool.
Wait, why does he hate the media? I didn't see any sign of that. He seemed perfectly good working with them.
I just remembered.
That's not a piece of information I know, because that's not a piece of information anyone knows, because it has no value.
Yesterday really pissed me off. Or some kind of threat? Let's see him do it then. If someone else could help him, we wouldn't be.
Dude, you need anger management classes.
Ow.
Thank you.
You're being way too loud.
Who cares? Everybody's talking about this stuff anyways. It'd just be more suspicious if we were whispering.
Yes, but you're talking about the thieves as us.
Keep eating and eating and eating those things all by yourself? Give me some!
Sorry, just ate the last one.
You guys are too laid back. The police are getting involved now, you know.
So you think it's true? We'll be okay if we keep doing this, right?
We can't let the cops scare us out of being Phantom Thieves.
But what about that weird guy from Madarame's palace?
Wait, why is he gotta be weird just because he has a black mask? Oh, that's super racist.
The hell?
You three seem to be having so much fun. I'm a little jealous.
Are you snooping on us again? We said before, we don't know nothing.
Why do you think I'm here to question you? Could it be that you're...
Because you were last time?
My ears are always...
Because we don't really know you? Well, I mean, they might, but I don't.
You're not hungry for a good letter of recommendation? Of course you are. Nobody would take on your annoying job if they weren't. What's that supposed to mean? You're student council president, right? Wouldn't you have known about Kamoshida? Of course not. He honestly was a good teacher until that day. Oh, but you
know he wasn't.
The teacher's side. That's what a good council president does, right? Then how about you? What did you do for your friend? You were much closer to her than I was. So how did you help? There wasn't any way to help. By myself, I couldn't do anything for her. There's no need to shout.
If those phantom thieves are out there helping people, I'd root for them, no questions asked. Gotta be more dependable than some people I know.
Just make sure you show up to your classes, all right?
Hooray, I think we won the conversation.
About whether we'll be okay if we keep this up. I take it back. I'd be ashamed to let it end now.
Hell yeah. It's about time we find our next target, too.
Only I could.
Comments are coming in at an alarming rate. However, negative ones seem to be more prominent.
Yeah, negative comments are always more prominent.
Goals that does whatever it wants in the name of justice. Huh.
It's probably because of Akechi. TV's got some crazy sway.
He's free to deny our actions, but being cursed by his influence is another thing entirely.
Just when we were starting to get people to believe in us, too.
All we gotta do is take down another hotshot, yeah?
Well, do you have any ideas who this next hotshot could be?
Yes, but his ideas are both terrible. We're not taking down the student council president or Akechi.
What's up with that luggage?
Oh, I decided to leave the school dorms. We're not only filthy, but too noisy as well. No true art could come from such a place.
Alright, but where is your actual luggage?
Shack, right?
I was planning on staying at Takamaki-san's, aunt's house. I've even prepared a thank you gift. I hope it's to your parents' liking.
What? There's no way that's gonna happen.
Impossible.
You're the impossible one.
But I spent everything I had on these delectable Japanese sweets.
What's that one little rectangle? His...
It's way too small. Plus, my folks had never agreed to it.
Well, seeing as Yusuke is an important member of our team, I'll lend a hand. Come stay at our place. It's dirty, but at least you'll have somewhere to sleep.
Why are you the one calling?
Don't you two live in a cafe? I've been wondering about that for a while. Yonken's not too far, is it?
A room above a cafe.
And the cafe is only a minute walk from the station.
And there's one futon.
We can have a party to celebrate Madarame's change of heart.
Oh, good idea. We can make it a welcome party for Yusuke, too.
All right, it's decided.
Is anyone gonna... No?
Sorry to cause you trouble. By the way...
Oh, yeah, that is all of his stuff on there.
It'll be up to you to convince the chief.
Yeah! Cat, I will fucking throw you in a lake. Just watch me.
What a nice smell.
This place looks so outdated. Can't say I hate it, though.
People refer to that as retro.
Who are they?
Hello!
A girl, too?
This guy has really helped us a lot lately.
I bet you're
I get to be this guy.
No, really, he's been great.
The cheating necessary to combine naming a character
around the house.
And voice acting the scene. But you say my coffee is bland.
It's delicious.
Hmm. Indeed. There's great depth to its acidity.
Oh yeah, I remember now. I think I've seen LeBlanc mentioned in a magazine before.
That was a long time ago.
For real? Oh, give me a taste.
Yeah, that's about my reaction to coffee.
It's so bitter. Oh, this has got to be cruel and unusual punishment.
I didn't drink coffee when I was a kid either. These are your friends, yeah? Go on and take them up to your room. No need to stay down here.
Ooh, I want to see.
Yeah, it's
Oh, man. Ah, that bitter taste just won't leave my mouth.
Thank you very much for the drink.
Up these stairs. Oh, and thanks for the soda.
So you're...
Your eyes are very wide.
On to Kamaki.
Anchan, huh? It's a nice name. You got a boyfriend?
No.
Ew.
Have either.
Hey, you gotta get up here. This place is freaking insane.
Go on.
Oh, right.
Ryuji has low standards.
Sheesh. They had to leave the Mona bag down here.
Yeah. That's because we were trying to ditch him.
Sweet girl.
What do you think of this room? I don't know where to begin.
It seems quite ordinary to me.
For real?
Oh!
See? Ain't this crazy?
It's cleaner than I thought it would be.
What?
Gee, thanks.
Sit wherever you'd like.
We're all over the news. Even those who previously believed in us have been influenced by the comments made on TV.
This is all that effing Akechi's fault!
Oh my god, inside voice.
We don't want anyone hearing us.
Yusuke, I got this.
We're just going to worry everyone instead of give them courage. We need to find a way to make our rightfulness known to society. It's time we think about our next move. You were planning on discussing that today, right?
Yes. First, we need to search for a candidate.
It's not like we're just gonna stumble upon some important target, though. You guys don't know anyone, do you?
I don't.
Me neither.
What do you think, leader?
I think...
Well, there probably are a lot of famous targets on TV.
However, the suspects on the news are already being pursued by the police. Even if we make them confess their crimes, the police will take the credit.
No, not all of them.
Damn it.
Well, I mean, they're sort of being pursued, but...
At this rate.
What the?
Sorry. I haven't eaten anything since yesterday.
And you spent all your money on that box of sweets?
Dude, how much did you have?
Anyway, we'll just have to sit tight until we can find another target. So... How about that welcome party?
Someone's excited.
I think I found something! Isn't that a portable stove?
No, that's a TV.
Can't we make hot pot on it? That sounds great! I've heard that eating hot pot together brings people closer.
Anything with meat's fine by me.
I only ask that we finish it off with porridge. Extra parsley, of course.
So, what do you say?
Sure, whatever.
Okay.
You guys have your crazy ideas.
Come on, let's go buy ingredients.
Well, I'll need ginkgo nuts, wonton wrappers, and...
We'll take care of the shopping. Could you borrow a pot from downstairs while we're out? We can split the cost later.
Looks like this welcome party is going to turn out quite lively.
We should go grab that pot and set up the portable stove, too.
Yeah. Well, that'll be something for next time, but for now, bye.